Alright. So, show you guys how to fillet a snapper from top to bottom right now. Here we just got a nice one snapper. We're going to use a serrated knife. We've got one from Cuda here, which you can see it does quick work on this fish. I like to pin the nose of the fish towards the edge of the table, prevents any slippage. And I'm just using the edge of this knife along the ridge line there of all the bones. And you just want to stay tight. And then here I just poke through the belly and come back. And I just do a quick cut along the belly here. And we're about done with this side. These bigger fish, they have some harder bones right here along the middle, just like that. That's one side. The other side, we cut right by the head here at an angle, right by the pectin, and down. Pinning the fish, we're using the point, literally just slicing through like butter. Just gonna poke it through again. On this side, just like that, along the belly. And we have a flap to work with, finishing our cuts underneath. Just like this. Go back to our serrated. Make sure we clean this part up. When I say it's hard, it's freaking ridiculous. Got that. That's it. You can see I got all the meat out. Not really wasting anything. Now you just finish it up cutting that. You got some big. Nice fat boys. Now you'll see the finish work with this little banana blade. Just go right into the fish. They've got this little finger groove right here. It makes it so much easier to just really position the knife correctly. Literally flying through this fish. It's not a bad idea to cut the fish when you get up to a certain point and then you just restart it real quick. Now I just like to get a lot of this red out. Just, I'm kind of picky. Yes. Some nice solid chunks there. That's not a bad mutton chunk right there, but